that we have to break the stranglehold that Politics Incorporated, the revolving door of the Liberals and Conservatives, have on our government. There's trickle-down economics did not work in the United States, and we're feeling the impact of it here. It's gone beyond being wealthy. They've become wealth hoarders. And the corporate elites stick together. And the corporate elite are not just in industry, they're in politics also. The corporations of the Liberals and the Conservatives. What we have to do is we have to start along the lines of what Mr. Caron has proposed. We have to start putting the money in the hands of the people who are going to build our economy from the ground up. Get rid of trickle-down economics. Stop pouring the money into the corporations and hope that some foreign investors are going to come and take our natural resources away. Let's start bubble up economics. Let's start building enterprises that really fuel our economy.